Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of the life forms, the Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Now, we have survived Legolas and Gimli. We have taken a nice stroll on a raft. Raft has gone missing, and now we need to find a raft. Yippee-ki-yay. Okay. So, I'm guessing this is where the blood pressure raises up again, because that raft journey was rather nice. And I hear heavy breathing, which is not a good sign. I'm not seeing anything.
There! The raft!
Oh, there it is.
Just...
The naked guy. Oh, very good. Yeah. Keep going. Oh, hello! Is there fish? Yeah, it's fish. At least these people are fishing and just not cannibals. Oh. Hello.
Motherfucking no.
Oh, entrails. You've got a lot of flies, mate. A lot of flies. Oh, there's okay. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. I thought maybe these people were a bit more civilized, but it seems not. Oh, no. There doesn't seem to be anywhere to go around here. Tree? Yeah, tree. Aha! Ooh, hold. There we go. Bloody hell, Blake. To say you've gone through all this, you've still got this lot of strength in you. I bet you haven't eaten since you've had a plane crash. Well, a helicopter crash, should I say. He's not eaten one bit. Still has this energy. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Is that... have they peeled you? They have, haven't they? Okay, these people seem to be... not nice at all. Love sets us free. Yeah, it does feel like... oh, why is the music creeping up? Oh, hello! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Get on the raft. Get on the raft. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go! Quickly! Yeah, yeah, you can go that way. I'm going this way. Back on the raft. Well, I hope this journey is just as pleasant as the last one. It's dark still, though. Okay. What the hell's that? It's just a rock. Oh, another tree. Just keep paddling. That's a paddling. That's a paddling. We're still paddling. This way. Oh, this raft is going a bit weird. There we go. It's hard to control this raft. I need to go that way. That way. I want to go that way. Totally forgot the controls of this raft. It just seems to be doing what it wants to do. Oh, it's picking up. Oh, we're gonna crash. Oh no, we're not. Keep going. Oh shit, what's all that? Oh no! Ah! Still got it. Still got a raft. Oh my god. Really? Stop throwing rocks, please.
There's the mine.
Where? Ah!
Ben, what are they doing to her?
I don't know.
You think she's somebody's mother? Call me the father. But I'm not. You haven't in months. Can...
Only you can answer that, Mr. Blake. Unless it's one of those fairy eyes where it's someone else has created the baby but choosing you as the father of it to bring it up. Insemination. Said that really well. Insemination. Okay. Oh, hello. No, 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 I don't want to dive. Can I get up, please? Go. Hello. Yeah, don't mind me. Oh, turn. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 that's not a good time. That's not a good time. Don't die on me now. Oh, I can see the eyes. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, this interference. I'm back at the school again. I don't like this school. Especially with this creature. It just seems like... Try the males first. Hello. That seems fine. That seems normal. Normal. Okay, that seems all normal. Nothing weird in that one. Is someone watching me from the top? Hello? No. Okay. Okay. Okay, running water in this one. Oh, it's you. No, it's not. Oh! Yeah! That's not normal, and I hear banging. I don't wanna run. What? There's no one there. Okay, I'll be with you in a minute. I just wanna... gonna cost the school, you know. Oh no. Oh, I can make bloody footprints. No. This is not hygienic. This is not hygienic at all. Jessica! Calm the fuck down. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Up here. It's locked. That's good. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I hope I don't... Oh, there was a screen in there. Oh! Ah! What the fuck? Yeah, look, there's a TV screen.
Fuck. God.
What the hell is that? Jessica, instant message. Hello. Blake, you're really losing it. How many batteries have I got?
How the fuck do I get out
batteries,
of here?
Three bandages. I need some more batteries, please. Batteries. I'm gonna go back. Do I have to go back? Can I go back? That's locked. Anything over here? There's gotta be a battery over here. Oh!
Fuck!
Help me!
Oh, oh shit, I saw the goo.
Blake!
Oh, where is he? Oh, no. I can see it on the side.
No!
Oh, no, it's coming.
Get away from
no,
me!
No, batteries. No, let's get up here. Bye-bye. You weirdo. Go. Open. Yeah. Okay. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't know which is better. I really don't know which is better at the moment. What? It's right. Like, I love... Why is it raining blood? I really feel like we should be having some Slayer on here at the moment. Slayer! Oh, that's where I was.
Raining blood!
Okay, upstairs we go. My only question is, who's the enemy now? Like, we've killed Legolas and Gimli. Where's the tall lady? What happened to her? Marta? Martha? Marta or Marta? I can't remember what she was called. I hear you, but I don't know where you are. Oh no. So I'm guessing I'm in the other camp now. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, I really don't know. At this moment in time, I'm thinking bad. I'm thinking really bad. Yeah, I'm thinking really bad. Oh, I thought your head was down there. Oh, God. Oh. I'm guessing you're locking me in here for a reason. But I don't want to know why. I really don't. Really? Let's go this way. Go the way that they don't expect you to go. Oh wait, there's a note. Is that it? Just a note? Oh, and it's a bloody Off. I'm going to my last battery. Am I?
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Yeah, I know that, Blake. Holy fuck! Go through that. Right, roll down there. Hello. Is that a battery? That's a battery. Batteries. I can deal with that. Down there, didn't you? Oh my god. Why, Blake, why are you going this way? Why am I making you go this way? Knocking all the chains over, just like you should. Oh, I've just missed him. I don't know if that's going to attract him or not. This music is fucking intense. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
We tried to get her back. Before the enemy cracks from
you.
But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Go back the way it came. Where did he go? He went very quickly. Yeah, I can understand that you need to go, mate, but... Where? Where you went, mate. Down here? No. Ah! There's a gap. Tight. Squeeze. Oh. Really? Can I go back in there? Oh no, I was just hiding. I'm back at the school. I'd rather be back here at the moment, to be honest. That was fucking creepy. There's nothing much here, though. Can I just read a nice book, please? What's this say? Oh, why did you? Oh, no. I didn't check the whole room. Bandage, I don't need a bandage. Battery, that's what I need. Jesus. How are you doing? Can I go this way? See, it's another part of the school. Fucking hell, Blake. Calm the fuck down. Any batteries, please. Yeah, I don't give a shit. There's gotta be a battery somewhere around here. Let's have a look in here. Ooh, hello. Ah, for fuck's sake. Stop interfering, please. I'm just wasting time here. TV screen here. Interact. Hey, Jessica. Blake against a machine. Fucking hell. Hi, this works. This is weird. No. Please, no. Oh. You got that one. You can, but you win that round. I can see you. What was the other thing on your screen? The window you closed when I was coming. Nothing, just messing around. Still haven't figured this computer thing out. Lynn's waving at you. Who has control? Community support open. Prayers for depressed and anxious Catholics. Honey, I'm so sorry. Can you talk to one of your teachers? It's not dumb. I just want to know. What do you do when your husband raises a hand? Like, does he hurt you? Are you allowed to call the police if it's your family? Okay, fair enough. It's a bit more information. Whether it's useful information is another matter, but it's the information nonetheless. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, where are you, you creepy thing? I know you're not gonna hang around at this point. Come and chase me. Not that way. See it. I heard her, and I knew she was in that area, but that was creepy. Okay. Come on, I'm waiting for this guy to come after me. Oh, hello. Yeah, you just stay there. You stay there. I'll be back in a minute. Hello, Mary. I have only one way to go here. Unless toilets. I'm going to toilets. I don't really want to go into toilets. Normally there is a... Oh, there's another bandage. I don't need a bandage though. I'll find a battery. Close. I can't walk past them now. Yeah, I'll be with you in a tick, Jessica. In a tick. No, nothing. I'm just wasting all my fucking camera battery there.
We're not alone.
Why are we? Okay, you do that. You keep doing that. You keep running away. Hello. Can I open this? Okay. Oh, don't tell me it's... What? Really? Oh, for fuck's sake. You just locked on me. Go. I'm guessing you have to go back downstairs. Oh, Jesus. Is he gonna turn up now? Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, he's there. Oh, fuck. Run. Lock this door on him. Sending shivers down my spine, that guy. Oh, I'm guessing I have to go back around. I bet he's gone now. Hopefully. Holy fuck! Fuck's sake. What the hell? I love that. I'm here now. At least it seems to be like every time I go into the school, I come back here and I'm closer to where I need to be. How many batches have I got?
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
I know this. You don't need to tell me. I don't want to go in there yet. Please. No, I've got another batch. Above me. To be honest, I'm glad. Bloody! Seriously, I don't want to know about Noff's spiritual thoughts. Kind of already know they're messed up. Down here? Oh fuck! Run! Gonna be one of those that disappears after a while. I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. Don't come to me. Don't come to me. No idea where he is. Don't come in here. But I'm guessing I need to go where you just come from. Oh no, I hate this sort of stuff. Purring. He's checking doors. Don't check this one. He's there. Fuck it, I'm running. I don't know where I'm going. Oh fuck. This way. Get in there. Oh no. Run, you idiot. No, 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 no. I've got no battery. Oh no, he's fucking crazy, that guy. No, 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 no. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Okay, he's coming through. He's gonna come through still. All to interact. That must be enough. Jump! We made it. We made it. Oh, window. It's closed. Can't get in that one. Let's get inside. Let's get inside. I think that's a good idea. Batteries. See, we haven't been in this part before. Okay. This side? Nope. We're going. We're in the top shelf. Oh. Hello, Jess. Oh, there's quite a few of you here. Oh, expressions in the night vision. Cool. Toilets again. Seriously, I'm gonna have to stop looking through these toilets. Because just every time there is. Oh, battery! Just as I was just about to say, there's nothing in these toilets ever. I get something good. Anything else? I doubt it. No. Jesus! Got anything, trolley? Another classroom. Another battery, that's what I need. Batteries. I need to stock up on them. Oh, fuck. What was that? Oh, lovely. Let's get out of here. Am I gonna have to run now? Ow. Wish Blake would stop doing that. Another one. Another battery. Yes! I'm stocking up. I saw that. Is he coming back? Look, the shadow. Jessica lives Blake, loves Blake. Oh, so that's put an interesting spin on it. Jessica loves Blake. Interesting. Stop interfering. Toilets now. Thank you. Ladies, don't let me down, ladies. Do not let me down. Oh, there's loads of blood in that one. Another bandage. Reload. Jessica. Always about you, isn't it, Jessica? What about the other students in this? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Jesus. I've just been there. Someone else see that? Like, the shadow was, like, where I was. You gonna bleed? Yes. You've got the bleed. Library. Can I just stay in the library? Please. Nothing in there. Next door? TV. Batteries, please. No? There's another one. Oh, this interference is getting higher and higher. Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to. Holy fuck! Oh no! The gonna die. I'm gonna die. I could see it. I could see it. I just got lost. I do apologize. Okay, here we go. Okay, he goes this way. Does that mean I can go forward? It does. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I need to escape through the... I get you now, Gabe. Still, though. Let's go this way. Holy fucking hell! That shadow. Do I have to get you and then run back? You appear here. Yeah, you appear there. So does this mean I've got to run back to the door? Oh no! Oh fucking hell! I'm dead. What did that do to me? The ghost man seems to slow me down. Oh, another dead end. What am I doing here? I don't want to go back. I'm guessing he's gone. We got this. I'm guessing I'm gonna come out of it. Slide down. Mountain of books. There's gotta be a battery on the shelf somewhere around here. I'm looking. I'm gonna look. Oh, can't go in that one. Do I wanna go in this one? Bandage.
Oh! He's coming!
You evil, evil game. That is evil. That was evil. I just shit my pants. Oh no.
Shit!
Really? I'm gonna leave this episode here. That was mindfuck, and that really shit me up, that last one, that last scare. That, the old heart is pumping away there. So thank you all very much for watching. I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Outlast 2. Thank you all very much. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!